Welcome to ITU Telecom World 2016 in Bangkok, Thailand. I've got the great pleasure of being joined in the studio today by Armand Jodom, who is the Permanent Secretary for the Ministry of Posts and Telecommunications of Cameroon. Mr. Jodom, thank you very much indeed for being with us today.
Yes, I would like to thank you also for giving me this special opportunity to express in the name of my minister the position of Cameroon.
I'd like to start off talking to you about Cameroon's NBN project. Perhaps you could tell us a little bit about that.
Yes. I was telling that the phase one of national broadband network helped Cameroon to develop a solid foundation of national broadband construction. And this project will be enforced, especially by the NBN phase two, that will help to build a submarine cable connecting Africa and South America. So I think that it is a big project that will surely, the completion of this project will make Cameroon to become an information hub in Central Africa, because Cameroon will help another country to be connected in the world.
How important is collaboration within the industry for you? And do you have any examples perhaps of that?
I don't have a special example for that, but I could talk about the NBN project achievement in Cameroon, because this national broadband network achievement in Cameroon are in three steps. The first step is socially. Socially, this particular project helped people to be well connected, especially people of the rural areas. They are now connected, and children in Cameroon are able now to use smartphone. And in the domain of economy, this could also help develop by bringing in Cameroon a vitality of the economy. And the Cameroon is now becoming a small Silicon Valley. And I think that it is important project that will help innovate the country, that will help developing the economy, that will help opening the country to the world.
And finally, what is the value for you of events such as ITU Telecom World?
I think that my minister sent me specially to come and see. My minister sent me specially to come and discover. My minister sent me to come and see how people are dealing with ICT infrastructure in their own country, so that back in country we will improve all the dispositive the minister have put in place. So I think that this opportunity, it is a big opportunity. This opportunity, it is also a way to measure how our own strategy is being put on, and how effective it can bring development in our country. So I really think that it is a big occasion. I am also very glad to tell that in Cameroon, we have a big experience with the National Broadband Network Program.
Thank you very much indeed for sharing those insights with us, and we wish you the very best for the rest of your stay here.
Thank you. I want to thank you also for giving me the opportunity to talking about how Cameroon is deploying his own strategy to develop ICT. I want to thank you for that. Thank you very much.
Thank you.